To a palace, a great palace with kings and queens from the 1600s, named Queen England and King England, like William Ringle and Ray Barrett. We headed to the UK, we headed to London, England, to visit the Great Red and Blue. It's kind of like the United States, they got the same colors as us, like Japan, red and blue, white are the colors to our flag. We have honor, we have dignity, we have respect for the countries, we have respect for the great world, we have respect for the great nations. That's why we got great leaders, and that's why we got great rulers, to rule our land, rule our world. That's why we say welcome to the land of kings and queens, welcome to the land of kings and aces. Welcome to the land of jacks, and welcome to the land of losers and professionals.
I'm gonna pop some jacks, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comma. This is awesome. I'm gonna pop some jacks, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comma. This is awesome.
I wanna welcome you with a class professional. That's why I'm a true professional. That's why I rule all the lands. That's why I rule the great music industry that I've been fighting for 18 years. Trying to be in the rap business, trying to be a hip hop artist. Now 5 years later, I'm number one on the charts. I'm number one on the billboards. I'm number one in the world. I'm number one online on social media. I'm number one on the map. That's why you find my name on a lot of social media sites. That's why people love me, because they see Jesus inside me. If it wasn't for God, Jesus, and the Holy Ghost, I would not make it. But with my music industry, I hope to make a great impact, not only for you but for me, and shout outs to the lovely ladies. You won't. You already know you won't. Shout outs to all the ladies and the fellas, and thanks for watching me.
I'm gonna pop some jacks, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comma. This is awesome. I wear your granddad's clothes, I look incredible. I'm in this bitch coat from that thrift shop down the road.
Is that your grandma's coat?